last time the cultural activity it was filling the color in the Bharat Mata poster. In this cultural activity, then so many students got position like that. Mr. Deepak Desal from 12th science, he got first position, and Mr. Navdeep from 11th class, he got first position. Like these students, so many students got position and certificates. This school, it has been giving better results in the sector of study and gains from since last 35 years.
Let's come to the point. We have talked about the school and its results, but it's the time to tell what's the special today. So my dear friends, today is PTM in our school, means parent teachers meeting. It is good achievement for the student because all the students are handling each and every moment of the PTM. So first of all, we will talk to the parking team member. So let's go. So friends, now we are with the member of parking team. So we will ask some questions from them.
Good morning.
How are you all?
We are fine.
I'm also fine. Now I want to ask some questions about your duties. So may I?
Yes.
So bro, tell me, what is your duty?
Since we are here to adjust the movement of vehicles of students.
Bro, can you tell that how will you adjust it? Means how will you manage it?
Yes, yes, we will tell the students' parents that the proper place to park their vehicles, where they have to park their vehicles.
Thank you friends, nice to meet you all.
Good morning friends, let's come to welcome team. Let's ask some questions from welcome team. This is welcome team. Hello friends.
Hey,
may I ask some questions from you?
Yes.
It should be.
Tell me that what are your duties?
We will, with all the parents, those they will come in teaching.
Then sis, can you tell me that how will you wish them?
We will wish them in a polite and in a very good manner.
Which language will you use while communicating with them?
We will use English language because we are getting your classes.
Sis, can you tell me that if parents don't know English language, okay, which language will you use?
If they don't get English, we will speak in Hindi because it's our mother language and they can get it easily.
Okay, thank you to all.
Thanks.
I'm Khushi for reporting. Let's come to the reception point. Hello friends. How are you all?
I'm
also fine. I'm here to ask some questions to you about your duties. What are your duties?
The father and
and her daughter. Now let's ask some questions from her father.
Dadaji, namaste.
How are you?
Aap kaise ho dadaji? So friends, now we will ask some questions from that uncle. So please let.
Uncle, are you satisfied from your child's result?
Aap apne bache ka result hai kuch?
Does he speak English at home or not?
Ghar pe English bolte hain.
So how does you feel when they speak English?
Aap kaisa mehsoos karte ho jab ye English bolte hain?
Have you met with our principal sir?
We classes are going and children they are speaking English.
आप कैसा महसूस कर रहे हो कि हमारे स्कूल में ये भी ऑफ क्लास लगी हुई है और आपके बच्चे इंग्लिश में बोल रहे हैं?
I drive by my bus to the sir, when did you establish this school?
आपको समाज को बता सके हमें क्या कमी है और हम क्या कर सकते हैं, ठीक है। हमेशा पॉजिटिव, बच्चों की तरफ पॉजिटिव रहना, बच्चों को इंक्रेज करना, उनकी तरफ हमेशा उनका भविष्य सुधारना।
So this school is talking this area, and we know discipline of this school is very best. So how you keep students in discipline and how's your experience about student?
जो हमारे स्टूडेंट हैं वो डिसिप्लिन में नंबर वन, उनके जो पेरेंट्स हैं वो अच्छे पेरेंट्स हैं, इसीलिए वो अच्छे। जो हमारा स्टाफ है, जो वीओन स्टाफ है, वो इनकी तरफ बिल्कुल ध्यान दे रहे हैं और बिल्कुल डिसिप्लिन में बच्चे, डिसिप्लिन में बच्चे हैं, बोल चाल जो भाषा है वो जैसा।
सर, हाउ आर यू फीलिंग टुडे? डेट पीटीएम हैज हेल्ड इन द स्कूल?
मुझे बहुत गर्व हो रहा है, बच्चों ने और वीओ ने पूरा सिस्टम को संभाल के रखा है और जो बच्चों की जो परफॉर्मेंस है वो बेहद अच्छी है। आर द पेरेंट्स
सेटिस्फाइड विद द रिजल्ट ऑफ द चेस?
यस, पेरेंट्स सेटिस्फाइड है, वो अपने उससे भी हाँ। कमी क्या है, हमारे जो माहौल है, घर का जो माहौल है, वो पहले डॉक्टर ने बताया कि जो हमारा घरेलू माहौल है वो इस लेवल में नहीं है कि हम बच्चों के साथ पार्टिसिपेट कर सकें। यहाँ का जो माहौल है वो संतुष्ट है।